think the next big event will be Nürburgring. I'm sure Alfa Stanley will be joining that. So let's go. My screen, for some reason, is too bright. I don't know what's going on here. 2 weekends? Oh yeah, in 2 weekends. Okay, yeah. I think Ryan did mention that it's gonna be the last week of April, so. Okay, as always, let's try to avoid drama on the first lap on the entire race. First corner is quite trickier, so. Let's see. Let's just do something with fuel. Really? Okay. I've been racing too often recently. Oh, it might be a good way to avoid that until they do some updates on it, yeah. Meatballs, you mean the orange dot, yeah? Looks like we are in negative I rating if you finish in this place here. What's going on? I don't hear any spotter. Oh man, this is too much. Okay, we're clearly through. Fucking hell. Do we have any damage? Okay, let him go, let him go. I'm a bit worried about the damage here. Oh my god. Oh my god, there is definitely a damage. Maybe we should go get in. We cannot survive with that car. Oh my god. Come on now. Yep, it's okay. It was a light touch though, but I think we damaged the front wing there. let's not fuck up a fuck up the block box. Okay. Man. It does look like we are catching gut in front though of Gunfisher. Oh, he bit it in too. There's another guy. Spun. I think Gerald Burrell. That's the scariest corner there, I think. The tire should be warm enough for now, yeah? Twenty-two seconds. Damn, I'm losing too much time there. fucked up. We are too slow. Ah, fucked up. Someone just crashed, maybe? Thank you.
Hey Jericho, mate. Nice one, but we're about to lose it though, big time. There was a guy who spawned in front of me and I was not able to avoid him, touched it. I touched it ever slightly, but I think the damage was there. Hey Adam, mate. This is not a best stream, yo. I had to pit for front wing change as I touched a guy who was spinning in lap one. That crest over that corner is really scary, eh? Yeah, there's a small crest, ever slight crest. You have to anticipate while doing the turn. This is getting painful for me, to be honest. See how it goes. 15 seconds. I hope we don't fuck up the first corner though. It's kind of scary going through there in fourth gear. Hey Adam. If you're still there, you should teach me how to do the setups on my own, yeah? Come on now. For some reason, we lost our delta. I usually refer to the delta bar. What? Freezing you? What's up? What's up with that? Did you take off your shirt?
Ah, man. Why is that? There we go. Okay, no. Sorry, mate. Oh, yeah, mate. Colin, good luck on your tests, yeah? Fucked up. Ah, okay, I see. Sorry, I misunderstood your message, Adam. I thought that the Twitch was randomly locking up some guys. System problems, yeah, maybe. That zip there. be dangerous opening the DRS, yeah.
I can see the guy now.
Who was that? Okay. Somebody just crashed, yeah, maybe. Ah, fuck, I forgot to turn on the Devil Knight! Hey, how are you, mate? Thank you. Thank you for joining us here. Oh my god. Oh. What is our position now? Okay, good recovery race, yeah. Did we get our I rating in the positive zone now? No, not yet. Need to turn on the DRS on the next lap. Oh, we can see the car. 3.9 seconds. Let's just maintain the pace. Don't get too excited. Oh, fucked up. We lifted. Now, how many DRS do we have left? Adam. Let me know how's the overlays, the dash.
Layout is developing on your side. 3.5. It's very tantalizing, yeah? 5 laps ago. Battling it out, so they're not necessarily losing time though. No. Fuck this, eh? Was it always like this? Oh, fuck. I have another friend who's actually who lives 15 minutes from Watkins Glen as well. Okay, let's save the DRS. Just in case we will be able to catch them in the streets. I feel like we can. Okay, 3 laps ago. Where are we faster than them? That's the question, yeah? I have a feeling they've already used up the DRS. Still have 2-3 laps. Oh fuck, we lost. We've already consumed our DRS. Should have known. Thank you.
my god, that was scary. Fuck, eh? I hope we could get this. So... Okay, we have one more chance. Whoa, ho, ho! Yes! Whew. What was that? That was good, eh? Was this the guy? I don't know, but he was really fair, yeah. He really I was worried that he's not gonna leave me any space. But which position did we finish? I heard that we were in top 10. Seventh? Oh yeah. Looks like it, yeah. I think we should be happy.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Move it, move it!
I think regardless of how my first lap would have regardless of the contact in the first lap, I think we should be around this. So yeah, pretty good. I think I did a really good job here. No, man. Okay.